Ladies and gentlemen, our last entry from Calinan National High School.